Namaste viewers, welcome to MK Chastro Vastu once again. We are here today with again Hiral Parikh ji. Welcome Hiral ji.
Namaste Manjunati, namaste to all the viewers.
So Hiral ji, today we are here with the new concept as like Tarabala calculations. It plays a major role in that Muhurta Shastra, means many people for doing auspicious things. And many viewers commented over this to make a different realm of videos. So we are with the Tarabala calculation.
Yeah.
And we are with a special type of a method today, because Tarabala calculation regularly nowadays all the people were getting through softwares and many sources. But easy source tool with our hands, with our palm only, we can do that Tarabala calculation.
Good. I hope the viewers will enjoy the same.
Yes. So we can begin with one of the auspicious mantra for this one.
Sure.
So this mantra comes with like this: Tadeva lagnam sudinam tadeva, tarabalam chandrabalam tadeva, vidyabalam daivabalam tadeva, lakshmi patrenge yugam smarami. So this all comes with the meaning as like this is the best lagna of the auspicious day. It has the strength of stars and strength of the moon. It has the knowledge and blessings of the god. When your mind is at the feet of Lakshmi Pati.
Oh, very nice.
So, by this, we can begin with our topic, that is the with the Tarabala calculation. So, I want to share my screen.
Yes.
So, this is our Tarabalam calculations. So generally for our viewers, I want to make sure that like Tarabalam is something, strength of a star, means star means of like it is a strength of star is checked through the natal moon. So when what is that natal moon? As you know, in astrology, like moon is a index of mind, means moon is, you can directly give as a keyword as a mood.
Yes.
So whenever we do perform any events or we do purchase any new things or we do any auspicious things like marriage, all the ceremonies, we do fix up Muhurta, correct?
Yes.
So in Muhurta, we do Panchanga Shuddhi, main calculation. What is Panchanga? It is like Panchanga, means five angas. Vara, Titi, Yoga, Karana, Nakshatra. So here Nakshatra is a something which supports all these four angas, other four.
Right.
Vara, Titi, Yoga, Karana. If you keep Nakshatra very good, means what is Nakshatra? It again comes with the natal moon calculation. So when that always moon, that is mood feels good. So you, that covers up all other rest of the four things.
Yes.
So if here I have given like a main definition for our viewers. A day is auspicious and Nakshatra play very crucial role in deciding the output of any action. So according to Muhurta Shastra, Tarabalam signifies the special relationship between your birth star and the star of the day.
Okay.
Means which you are performing the event. So as you know, there is a in Tarabalam, there are total 9 types of Tarabalam. Out of these 9 types, the even numbers, means the 2, 4, 6, 8 stands to be very good.
Hmm.
Odd numbers except first star, means it is a first star acts as a birth star, so it give an exception. So except of birth star, the which falls in a odd sequence, that is 3, 5, 7. So that 3 is a something Vipat Tara, 5 is a Pratyak Tara, 7 is a Naidantara. So I have made a small table for our viewers here.
Yes.
So it's a Janma Tara, which is giving a birth, it gives a mixed result. And Sampat Tara is a denotion of a wealth. In Sampat, it gives the wealth. So it gives very good results. Vipat means it's a some sort of a danger, means some sort of a abstraction. Kshema Tara, it is a sort of a well-being. Pratyak Tara, it's a obstacle one. Sadhan Tara, it's like achievement, very good. In event prediction, it gives very good result. Naidan Tara, it's a giving death-like situations.
Oh.
Totally bad. And Mitra Tara, it is like your friendly sign, so it gives very good result. Parama Mitra means it is double the effect, double the Mitra. So Parashara Rishi has given a secret: every alternating sequence is a good and bad, except if you go for a one.
Yes.
Second is good, third is bad, fifth is bad, sixth is good. So the bad sequence has flown for a odd numbers, and good they have given for a even number.
correct.
So as simple, how to calculate the Tarabalam? Here the brief sequence we have given means the counting now from a nakshatra, from your birth star until the star of day. When it comes to the 2, 4, 6, 8, good, and 3, 5, 7 is a somewhat bad, we have mentioned. So here it comes with the very favorable means it gives it as a Paramamitra, and partly favorable is the Paramamitra. It's also with the Tarabala, and these are categorically we have given as a star wise. Unfavorable one means unfavorable one, Vipattara, Naidantara, Pratyaktara, likewise. So here we have made some sort of easy finger tech. Means we don't require any software for this. If we all have our thumbs. Correct. So with this only we can make the easy calculation. How it can be easy calculation? You consider for today itself, what is the this month? This month falls to be in April 2020. Yeah. So today is Nakshatra. Which is today's Nakshatra?
Is Chitra.
Chitra Nakshatra. So yes. Today falls by the 8th of the April 2020. Correct?
Right.
So if you go on calculation for this one, assume that we are calculating for the native of Ashwini Nakshatra.
Okay.
So if you go on Ashwini Nakshatra with the finger thumb technique, which I am showing here. Yes. For example, hold your palm like this. You can fold or you can like this only. These three fingers acts to be a magical fingers for Tarabalam calculation. Just by simple inputting, like for Ashwini Nakshatra, use four finger. In this one, add for Ashwini. Means here you count for Ashwini.
Ashwini.
Second one.
Bharani.
So Ashwini, Bharani, Kritika, these are a sequence.
Yeah.
But here we have to calculate according to the Dasha Bhuktis, how we go. Because it is interlinked with the Vimshottari Maharashtra.
Right.
So Ashwini Nakshatra is linked with the Ketu. So we have to consider as a Ketu. Likewise, we can consider, so it will be easy for our finger tech.
Yes.
So here we can calculate for a Ketu. Next, we have to go for a Shukra, means second Nakshatra.
Venus.
So after Venus, it will be a Surya, Sun.
Yeah.
After Sun Dasha, it is a Moon Dasha. And after Moon Dasha, it is a Mars Dasha. So what stands? It stands in the middle, as we have pointed out here.
Yes.
So what is this? This is a something Pratyaktara.
Pratyaktara.
It's for Ashwini star person who is holding. If we calculate the star, means Tarabalam for today, it is Pratyak. So then result false will be, means.
Because today is Chitra.
Yes.
Because today is Chitra, again of Mars Nakshatra. So
yes.
It falls into Pratyak.
Pratyak. So something, it is an obstacle for the native. So with the easy finger technique, we have to interlink the Dasha Bhukti, means Dasha Lords. With these three finger techniques, we can go very easily.
Yes.
So in this technique, we can able to find out three nakshatras, because one Dasha Lord or one Nakshatra Lord having three nakshatras. In this example, today's Chitta Nakshatra. Chitta is a star lord, is a Mars.
Mars.
Means it is a Nakshatra lord.
Yes.
So Nakshatra lord is a Mars. Mars, what are Mars Nakshatra? It is
Vrikshira,
Chitta,
Chitra,
Dhanishta.
Yes.
So here what happened? You can defaultly say for the whomever Ashwini born person, these three Nakshatras, Vrikshira, Chitta, Dhanishta, falls to be inauspicious with the Pratyak stars.
Right.
So, just by your birth nakshatra, interlinking with the Dasha Bhuktis and with these three magical fingers, you can get to know with the easy Tarabala calculations.
Right.
Like this.
So, the third falls here, that is a Vipat. Then the fifth falls here, that is a Pratyak.
Yes.
And the seventh is Nedhanya, which can cause the death-like situations, sometimes death too. So
this is the sequence. So we have made one perpendicular line, means one of the straight line towards across these three sequences. In the first finger in the below one, middle finger in the middle one, and ring finger in the first section. Means these three fingers with the nine section, that comes with the nine Tarabalam. These
three. Right.
So we can able to calculate very easy. So we can make a table like this, and we can put a input stars as we have given an example. the stars description as very favorable, partly favorable, unfavorable. You can input stars like this. Means for a layman, with these three finger, using these three finger, he can do with the good things, because he is purchasing a car, he is making some auspicious things.
Right.
In the entire Panchanga, this Tarabalam gives very good effects.
Yes.
So and Parashara has given.
If someone knows that what Dasha he is going through and what is the transit of today's day, then he can be able to judge whether this day is particularly fine for purchasing anything or doing some auspicious work or not. So yes. A layman person will understand, who doesn't go into that much deep into astrology. It is very much benefited. They have very much benefited with this technique.
Exactly.
Yes. Yeah.
So, see, this can be done with the very easy things.
Yes.
So, again, I want to share some more secret. Those who are practicing astrologers here, they are also, this acts as very good way. As we are interlinked the Dasha Buktis with these three fingers, I can able to show with some charts also here.
Sure.
So this is one of the client which he visited us. So he has come for some sort of event prediction, whatever requirement he might be. He might be with the purchase of property and his professional problem, whatever it might be. I don't want to go in a detailed interpretation. But the thing is, like, whenever you interlinking these Dasha Buktis, just you can interlink with the Tarabalam itself. So here the person is born. How do you identify the person Nakshatra? With the natal moon.
Natal moon, yes.
So if we go with this details of this person, the natal moon is at the Saturn.
Saturn
means the something, it is a Rushchik Rashi.
Yes.
And the Nakshatra is with the Anuradha Nakshatra.
Yes.
Then Nakshatra Lord is Saturn here. So just interlink, what will be the Saturn, this one, the Dasha Bhukti is just interlink with the Tarabalam. So it is your first Dasha.
Birth.
So just carry your first Dasha to this Tarabalam technique.
Right.
It is Janma Tara. Means take it as Janma Dasha, something.
Yes.
And if you input, second is a Sampat, that is Buddha Dasha. At Mercury Dasha. Now he is running at the last phase of a Ketu Dasha. So what it indicates? It indicates it is a Vipat.
Vipat.
Means it is a third for him.
Right.
So generally Ketu, Rahu Ketu gives bad effects. More than that, the Ketu is giving bad due to his third sequence.
Yes.
That is the thing I want to know.
Right.
But luckily he got the shorter Dasha with the bad events. This is a good part to be identified.
Right.
So for our viewers, for overall section, somebody requested with the both the charts in this. So we are covering with the South and North Indian chart. So we can jump into one more nakshatra exam, one more this example with the South Indian chart.
Okay.
This was the native. Thus, coincidentally, he is also the same nakshatra, same Rashi.
Yes.
So this native has started with the Ketu Dasha 2 years back.
Yes.
So he started with the Saturn Mahadasha. So Saturn being a Janma Tara and Sampat, now he is running under the Vipat.
Vipat.
So he has come with the problematic situations. We have to check. We astrologers have to check, because if good Dasha, good thing, people may not turn up.
Yes.
But today's topic is like people are turning up. Because it's a Muhurta Shastra. Tarabalam is a Muhurta Shastra. Anybody who believe in astrology, not believe in astrology, they could have believed in some sort of Muhurta, no?
Yes.
Like any new things. So apart from this, we are discussing on the secret techniques for practicing astrologers, which are Dasha sequence, Dasha Bhukti is running. Check for the sequence. Calculate first Dasha as your Janma Dasha.
Janma Dasha.
Sampat Dasha. Is called, now it is third sequence is a Vipad Dasha. So this person will be having trouble.
Yes.
So this is the second point we have discussed today.
Yes.
So adding more.
I would like to add more that when the, you know, the smaller Dashas which are there given by God himself, those are Sun, Mars and Ketu. And those are the times that we struggle the most. We face obstacles, and but God is kind enough that he has given a very short dashas to struggle.
Yes.
Whereas when we have a look at Venus Dasha or moon dasha, those are bigger dashas. The time periods are quite big. For a Venus, it is 20 years, and for a moon, it is 10 years. So it's the blessings of God that He has given such good dashas for us. Although then it also depends on the position of planets, and everything is to be considered. But still, it does make a difference that...
Exactly, Ralji. I want to add one more point on this. One more thought came in my mind. So this thing, we can add up this like this also. Many people come who are suffering, who are not getting the delivery is normal, who are conceiving the baby. They are in their ninth month. Forcefully, the doctor has already told, go for C-section for your safety. Then the people approach for astrologers. That time, astrologer has an option to give the Kshipra Nakshatras, like the Nakshatra Adhipati, like whatever you jump for a Ketu Nakshatras, that is Maga, Mula. But these are shorter Nakshatras, Ashwini Nakshatras. Yeah. If you go for, then I would suggest like go for a Nakshatras of a smaller Dashas. What are the Nakshatras of the smaller Dashas? Like it might be Ketu Dasha, smaller Dasha 7, and Mars Dasha is a 7 years. Yeah. Sun Dasha are the 7 years. Then go for, you have a choice of an option. If you go on for a Sun Dasha, means smaller Nakshatras. What is that? It's Krutika, Uttra Falguni, Uttra Ashada, those Nakshatras. So whoever the Nakshatra Adhipati having the smaller Dashas, the astrologers can give those Nakshatras.
Oh.
So that what time that if there is a sufferings, the sufferings will be a shorter time.
Right, right.
There might be any number of ascendant. It might be a Shubha or Ashubha, whichever might be. Yeah. The Dasha sequence comes in 3, 5, 7s, happens to be trouble. So I suggest the astrologer to choose the smaller Dashas. So that will happen to be a less, as you discussed previously to this.
Yes.
It is a God's grace. This grace can be added to astrologer also by giving the smaller Dasha in a event prediction. Means for a C-section days. Right. This can also be done.
No, very nicely. I did not come across this concept. Thank you for revealing it to me and to all our viewers.
Exactly. This our channel motive has to be make it very clear viewers to understand the things very easily.
Yes, that is our motive.
Tarabalam is a thing. They can, all the things felt from the mind. No, man shanti hona chahiye. They feel good. So without resistance, keep the good Muhurta without help of any softwares, you can calculate with your three finger techniques, and you can use our videos content with respect to whatever we have discussed today. So this is easy content. This is easy to remember. Three finger techniques, just interlink with the dashas.
Yes.
And adding on, we have summed up like giving a C-section date also.
Right.
And calculation of dashas, like Vipat dasha, the interlinking of nakshatras to the dasha books.
Very, very nicely.
So, Vimshottari dasha system, majorly across the world, 90% of world follows this because being of easy and accurate in an event prediction. So, those who are into astrology can get into these techniques. It will be good.
Yes, sir. Very nicely said. And I think that even the astro enthusiasts who have just entered into astrology, don't know much about it, haven't gone that much deep into the subject, they can even use this concept and can have grace of God.
It's all of a knowledge should be always sharing. No, we should not hide it. We share the knowledge grows. That is the motive of our channel. And however viewers comments us to make all the new videos, all the requirements come. We feel energized to research and make reveal of the things.
Sure, sir. And we will be continuing with other things too. And revealing other techniques also.
Correct.
The special ones which you had discussed with me. Hope to do it in a short period of time.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I thank all the viewers for watching this video completely. Do share, comment your views on our channel, and hit the like button and subscribe and click on the bell button to view all the day-to-day updates of our channel. Namaste Hare Krishna.
Namaste Hare Krishna.